This is the Huey Cobra, the world's first attack helicopter. It provides the ground soldier with the finest direct fire support any army has ever known. The Cobra's mission effectiveness is the product of its maneuverability, speed, and most important, its stability as a weapons platform. Stability is the key to accuracy in ordnance delivery. The Huey Cobra uses the standard 540 rotor, but the stabilizer bar is gone, replaced by a simple three-axis electronic stability augmentation system. These rate sensing gyros are able to detect changes in aircraft attitude caused by wind gusts, rocket firing, or other external inputs and make control corrections before the movement is apparent to the pilot. This not only gives inherently better accuracy, but also allows both pilot and gunner to concentrate on the mission. The Huey Cobra has been designed to accept the weapons of today and tomorrow. It is currently equipped with a variety of armament subsystems which provide flexibility and mission effectiveness. The TAT-102A turret subsystem mounts a single 7.62mm minigun and carries 8,000 rounds of ammunition in the bay aft of the turret. The XM-28 turret subsystem mounts two 7.62mm miniguns with 4,000 rounds per gun, or two 40mm grenade launchers with 300 rounds per gun, or one minigun and one grenade launcher with 4,000 rounds of 7.62 and 300 rounds of 40mm respectively. In the XM-28 twin configuration, the guns may be fired individually or in pairs at 1,300 or 4,000 shots per minute, and each grenade launcher at 400 shots per minute. Average system accuracy is 13 mils circular error probable for the minigun and 14.5 mils for the grenade launcher. Both turrets are controlled by a flexible pantograph gun sight with built-in lead compensation. Attached directly to the floor above the turret, this relationship of turret and sight minimizes gunnery errors due to parallax or deflection of intervening structure. Turret coverage is 230 degrees in azimuth, 50 degrees of depression, and 15 to 25 degrees in elevation. The fixed forward-firing wing stores are normally fired by the pilot using a fixed lighted reticle sight. However, they may also be fired by the co-pilot gunner. The XM-18 7.62mm minigun pods are carried on the inboard pylons. Each pod carries 1,500 rounds and fires at 4,000 shots per minute. The pods can be fired individually or in pairs and have an accuracy of 18 mils circular error probable. The 2.75-inch spin-stabilized folding fin aerial rockets can be carried in the 7-tube XM-157 pods or in the 19-tube XM-159 pods on all four wing pylons for a maximum ordnance load of 76 rockets. The rockets are fired in pairs at a rate of 6 pairs per second and have an accuracy of 26 mils circular error probable. Advanced armament and fire control systems, already in flight test or engineering design, will substantially increase the already impressive mission effectiveness of the Cobra. One such system, the 20mm cannon kit, provides the Huey Cobra with a weapon system capable of effectively engaging point targets at 2,500 meters and area targets at 3,500 meters. The kit is designed to permit installation without airframe changes. It mounts a single six-barrel 20mm cannon on the left inboard pylon and carries 1,000 rounds of ammunition. Weapon accuracy is provided by the stability augmentation system, which eliminates any yawing or pitching motion introduced into the airframe by the asymmetric gun recoil. The weapon fires at 800 shots per minute, and the system has an accuracy of 16 mils, circular error probable. Another installation undergoing tests is a 20 millimeter or 30 millimeter turret subsystem. The test fixture will accept either the six-barrel M61 20 millimeter cannon or a prototype three-barrel 30 millimeter cannon. Test data from these firings will be used in the design and construction of a fully operational 20 or 30 millimeter turret subsystem. This, then, is the Huey Cobra, meeting the challenge of today and prepared for the challenge of tomorrow.